dropping into the AO. Enemy UAV active.
You knew this would happen.
Hello guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about weapon value, that is Cooper Carbine, anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Taylor Reap Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 2.5, and last one Scario version 1.3. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe and turn on bell notification so when upload a new video you will get notified. In this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting and info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. This is for setup and download the scripts. Okay, open your Sen Studio. I'm using here Sen Studio version 1.2.1 beta 88. Go to the programmer tab. In here, you will see this Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Here, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 1. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Okay. In this blue bar, make sure set SM as your in-game controller. Battle layout, stick layout, stick sensitivity, minimum input dead zone, maximum input dead zone, response curve, and invert vertical loop. Remember, in this blue bar, make sure set SM as your in-game controller. Okay. Down here, MSS enable. I'm using 13. Primary weapon, assault rifles, Cooper Carbine. Vanguard, I'm using primary anti-recoil strength 75%. Okay, now you can close it. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Reap Discord here. In download section, you will see these three scripts: Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. Download these three scripts, okay? And then go back to your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory, go to the download folder. You will see these scripts, okay? Drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Pro M6.1, number 3, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, and number 4, Sicario version 1.3. After all done, you have to click this program device button. Remember, this is very important. You have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Remember, this is very, very important. After all done, you can unplug this rack set USB. And then we are going to set up the second scripts, okay? Taylor Reap Pro M6.1. Go to the script menu, go to the mod menu. I'm using here Legacy R, vertical strength 20, horizontal strength -5. Remember to turning off this progressive R. I'm using MSIS V3. This is the default settings. Second MSIS, I'm using Batch MSIS. This is the default settings too. Next, the third scripts, Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 2.5. Go to the script menu, go to the mod menu. I'm using here Legacy R, vertical strength 22, horizontal strength -2. Remember to turning off this progressive AR. MSIS, I'm using Jaro V3. This is the default settings. Okay. But remember to turning on the shape direction. Okay. Next, the last scripts, Sicario version 1.3. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil plus MSIS. I'm using here Legacy R, vertical strength 11, horizontal strength -3. Remember to turning off this progressive AR. MSIS, I'm using Taylor MSIS V5. This is the default settings. Okay, but remember to turning on the shape direction. Next, second MSIS, I'm using Batch TKM. This is the default settings too. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now look at the screen. This is my attachment. Sorry. Muscle, I'm using MX silencer to add sound suppression, horizontal and vertical loop. Sorry, horizontal and vertical recoil control plus damage range. Barrel, I'm using 22 inch Cooper Custom to add some highly accurate and controllable fire rate, reduced scope sway and gun bulk damage range. Optic, as always, G16 for mid to long range. Scope, I'm using Cooper 45W. Under barrel, I'm using Carver foregrip to add some recoil control and hip fire accuracy. Magazine, 60 round rounds. Ammunition, I'm using FMG rounds. Rear grips, triple grip to add some recoil recovery and initial firing recoil. Park, I'm using Fleet. Park 2, I'm using fully loaded. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this without the script first. Next with Warzone Essential Pro Pack. Next with Pro M 6.1. Next with Sahar Polar Apocalypse. Nice. Next with Talon Rift Sicario version 1.3. Oh. Okay, let's try this with 16. Okay. No. 19. Nice. As you can see, without the scripts, Warzone Essential Pro Pack, Taylor Pro M6.1, Sahar Polar Apocalypse, and last one, Sicario version 1.3. Yes, you can see these three scripts from Taylor Rift is really good. Okay, Pro M6.1, Sahar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. You can use these three scripts from Taylor Rift. They are really good. Okay. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Okay, and in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, Cooper Carbine with Taylor Rift Pro AM 6.1. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next video.
Enemy soldier nearby. Into the area. Watch the skies.
Hey, not the danger, kid. Okay?